Now, the one scene so the first time we watched the movie, I rewound this and watched it twice because Jared missed it. And I was like, you have to watch the sex scene. How did you think of that? How did that was, oh my God, I think I sat there with my mouth open, like silently laughing. And then the second time, I just could not stop laughing the whole time.
Like in really old movies, they could never show sex scenes, obviously. It was like what's called the Hays Code, basically the movie code that was set up by the association that forbid, you know, nudity and gratuitous violence. And so what certain filmmakers used to do was use like symbolism to tell you a sex scene. So I think it's the Cary Grant movie, the Hitchcock movie.
Oh, yeah.
Where the man and the woman kiss, and then it shows the train going into the tunnel.
Yeah.
And that's supposed to symbolize them having sex. So we basically just took that idea and made it, like, completely ridiculous.
Yeah, you
so
did.
Instead of, like, a train going in a tunnel, it's like, well, let's put a hot dog in a bun.
Oh, my God. And then the flick in the bick. Pounding oh, yeah. And the flick in the bick. Oh, my God.
They're all so good.
That was, and then how you do the whole thing in reverse for that symbolism was genius.
Especially with no money, you're not going to ask actors to, like, you know, get busy on screen. So,
yeah.
Like, you got to do something different. And I thought, like, rather than, you know, shoot shadows or, like, shoot around it, like, we're just trying something completely off the wall. And, like, that lead actor was kind of creeping out a lot of the girls in the movie. I'm like, oh, that's kind of why he's got the role.
He's perfect.
But he's a nice guy. He's just, like, he kind of weirded people out at times, so.
Oh, my God, that's so funny.
A lot of that wasn't an act.
Jeez.